Ladies and gentlemen, we have here Rod Harvey directly from...
Well, I'm actually with the Australians, but I come from New Zealand.
New Zealand, okay. Rod, people is very surprised with that numbers that you put on the track last night. Tell me a little bit.
Well, this is a new car that I've actually brought here, and that was only my third full pass in the car. My car previous to this one was the fastest car in the Southern Hemisphere in Australia and New Zealand. So we have a setup. And we
I know you put good numbers last night on the track. Tell me a little bit, what do you have to say now?
Well, this is a brand new car with a brand new setup, and that was our third full pass in this car that we've done. So my previous car is the fastest car in the Southern Hemisphere, Australia and New Zealand, that side of the world. So we have good information to put into our new setup here, and this track is just fantastic. The guys out there prepping the track, man, they know how to do a good job, and that helps as well. It makes our job easier.
Last night the weather helped you.
Yeah, it was getting cold out there, and I was a little bit worried about that, but no, it just went straight down the middle, and I was really happy. That puts us in a good position for today.
When you realize that you pass and you are a member of the 5 seconds when you make those numbers last night?
Yeah, well, the social media side of things today certainly let me know. When I woke up and turned my phone on, there was like so many messages, just very humbling, and the people around here are just very humbling as well. And I'm lost for words at how much people have made us welcome here. It's just brilliant. I'd come back tomorrow. Oh, I don't even want to go home.
You have to stay in USA, okay? Well, what are you planning now? What is the next step?
Well, the next step is to start going round by round so as I can get that prize money, so we got enough money and we can stay. That's the plan.
So he's planning to win this race, ladies and gentlemen. Right here, Rod Harvey. It's a pleasure to have you here at the Orlando Speedworld Sport Compact Challenge, okay? Thank you very much. Something that you have to take, the last words right now. Tell me.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much for inviting us and having us here, and everyone who's made this happen. Thank you to everyone. It's just brilliant.
Well, thank you for your great presentation right here at the Orlando Speedworld, and see you at the track soon, okay?
We'll be there. Thank you.